When I see young women, I see the glow. In their impact, how they act, what we do, and what we know, it's a kind of sheen that can't be seen in glass, diamond, or dewdrop, but the light of a wave of girls who refuse to be stopped. We don't need permission to make it our mission to make change, to be ourselves unapologetically confident, beautifully strange. We are that dawn of a billion beams, the radiant gleam, that stardust of a girl following her dreams. You can't steal this sparkle of mine. It only comes from a woman letting herself shine. It would appear we are all here, focused, fierce, without fear, each a flame, dazzling and clear. Although some may doubt it, we show them. We write this poem, we dazzle, we delight, we dare, we fight. Joyous, all the hustle in the spark. Join us, the wondrous warriors in the dark. Women in the world making change, we hear it in how our hearts hum it. Change, we feel it in how our dreams drum it. Change. Women whose stories strum it to life in the impact. In fact, even with the whole world on our backs, we overcome it. Because women in the world don't run from it, we run it.
Each of us standing on one another's shoulders.
Each of us a summit.
Together
today,
at this summit,
we don't just make change,
we become it.